When I was a typical teenager, I was difficult and hard-headed and stubborn and didn't listen to my mom, and you know, I made a lot of bad choices. I think back now how my mom would never have anticipated me being where I am today if you just took a snapshot of my teenage years. I think there was a lot of people that probably wrote me off. I never felt my mother did.